So guys, welcome back. The next part of Savtech Age of the Sky is about to begin. What awaits you this time? As usually, we are talking about the Arc Furnace. Believe it, guys. This boy is so amazing. You will see it in the next parts around, but it's a hard piece of shit to create. Therefore, we are going for the improved blast furnace first. And it's a little bit of fun. We have to replace a few things. And yeah, that's it. As usually, guys, maybe if you like the video, leave a sub or follow on Twitch. Thanks for that and see you there. And we will still need an arc furnace. So yeah, the arc furnace will be the tough part. Where is my book? There, we got it. Arc. Oh, sorry. Arc. And by the way, guys, you want the arc furnace to keep the power up. We need a cauldron, that's the easy part. 14 steel sheet metal slabs, easy as well. 8 steel sheet metal, yeah, not a problem, as I mentioned. Block of steel is actually a thing that is pretty hard to get right now because I used all of the steel on the steam turbine and the alternator. Steel scaffolding shouldn't be a prop. Redstone engineering block, yeah, okay, that's easy. Light engineering block should be manageable. Heavy engineering block, yeah, usually no problem. The reinforced blast brick is one thing that I'm not happy about right now. Because I only have the normal blast brick and I have to take out one whole blast brick setup. Like, this is a 3x3x3 monument. That means 27 as we need here. similar to the improved blast furnace, the cold coke is out. Put at the front and the crystal oil at the back. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Wait, what? I need to build a stupid tank up here? Or at least pipes up here? Ugh. Is that enough? No, I need one. I need two further. Yeah, like that. Hello. Ah, the hopper. What the? Why don't you work? 18 reinforced brick, hopper, steel sheet metal. I did that. I did all of that. Wait, what? Oops. Yeah, that might be the wrong side. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Oh, perfect. Oh, even better than perfect. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. Now that's better. Placing this one up here so I have space to walk across. Thing is, this. Here's a space that's like this. Oh, never mind. Fixed. Oh crap. Why is it always that it doesn't want to go as I want to? Yeah, I knew that's gonna happen. Ah, fixed. Good. This is running. Wait. Why did this one set itself up like that. Coke oven preheater. Reinforced coke brick. Wait, is it the right one? With preheaters to speed up the process by additional of hot air. That's the right one. Food blast furnace, what's that? Oh, the normal one, okay. Yeah, but that needs steel armor. Wait, I need the same one? Oh no, these are different. Oh, I need external heaters again, at least only two and not four. The output is at the top, it says, at the front. Bam. That should work, I hope. Yeah. That's actually looking fine. Where's my coal? Yeah. Oh, it's burning. So it's producing something already, but it needs power, as I mentioned. And I need to place, what's that? Asphalt. I'm gonna place this three blocks away, at least, yeah. So the connectors and stuff can work around that. How are we going to do that? You wonder, yeah? I will show you. LV, 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 sorry, LV, LV, not LV. And why do I always say LV? It's LV. LV, LV, LV. So, first of all, we need. Why do we have MV? We need connectors. Each side, one. Then, where is my relay? There it is. Relay comes here. Because you can't connect two connectors to one relay. To one connector, or another one. Does it sound right? Yeah, it does. So we are going to connect this one and this one and this one, then to this one. Looks good. It's not looking as cool as it would be when I would have put this thing closer, but keep in mind, if there's one cable and there, then it's going to be stay together pretty. Ah, whatever, I'm gonna do that. It's not a big deal. Should still be enough space. Yeah, that's fine. Connector. The connector is taking power in from both of these here.